Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
The NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendricks. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendricks, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose Taylor and Marie again.
Outmaneuver them. Keep your throttle to the wall.
Leave the lock on. They're too maneuverable.
I've got this one.
Radar's picking up more bogeys. I'm in the weeds, pulling up and breaking left.
Sights locked. Missile away. Watch for fire from those ground units.
Second heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Clearing up and adjusting our vector.
All right. We need to knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform. One down.
Yeah.
takeover. This will take some time. Cover me. We got enemies coming in on the right. Spread out. Don't let us get through.
Thank you.
job watching my back. Let's get this done. Enemies above us, dead ahead. Getting close. Watch out for them.
That is a hell of a swim.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still me. We'll find him. And if the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight. Up here. Ready weapons. On me!
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Kane, you have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
Thank you. just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform's security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way.
I see him. Multiple bandits inbound, moving to intercept.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging. I have visual on every boat. That try one behind the echo.
Target locked. One less to worry about.
What's your sit rep?
Khalil's men are being overrun near the control room. We might lose Taylor and Moretti.
We're not gonna let that happen. Shift focus to supporting the ground forces.
Khalil, we'll cover your men. Keep pushing forward.
Wait. When it was functional, the drought made this platform a target for pirates. Security protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil! Lock it down now! There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet. Okay, what's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Moretti's still in the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
Copy. We're joining them now.
keep coming, damn it!
Slow down! Hey, listen to me!
What the hell's wrong with you?
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. Lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor!
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target!
No! Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings. Has been all along. She is the CI fucking A.
Enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
messing with my mind. What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours? Yeah.
Knows the truth.
You're a traitor. Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same? Thank you.
killed him. Put him down like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this. Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
You listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
You need to get out of there now!
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendricks. Before the whole place comes down around our ears.
You need to get out of there!
We know! We're on our way!
Thank you.
moving! Hangar's this way!